thank God. I can't believe I had to take a day off filming for this.